What is up, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to NASCAR Heat Evolution Championship Series Season 2 with Brad Keselowski. And today, ladies and gentlemen, is the third and final race of the round of 12. We are here at the Talladega Super Speedway for the Alabama 500. Only two drivers have currently advanced to the round of 8, me, Brad Keselowski, and Matt Kenseth after his win in Kansas. I finished second, so I have 1-2 finishes in the round of 12. I'm looking for a sweep at all the restrictor plate races this season. I won both Daytona races and at Talladega back in the spring. So here we go, guys. I started 40th in today's race. Who will advance? Who will be eliminated? In the round of 12, and here we go. We're racing here at Talladega.
Still there.
Lap one is in the books, 23 laps to go here in Talladega.
Still there. Stay high. Still there.
Trying to work our way to the front. Right now, so we're still back to 32nd.
Clear high.
Greg Biffle right now is in the...
Still there.
Trying to fight for the playoffs. Matt Kidd is back here, but it doesn't matter. Him and Brad Keselowski are in the round of 8.
Still there.
Going to compete for the championship. Are going to compete, continue the championship hopes. In Martinsville, a race from now, but we got Talladega, and just looking for a strong finish. Push Greg Biffle.
Still there.
We will all need to come down pit road and make
all
a green pit stop.
Still there.
To go here in Talladega. Somebody's chase will continue, or will somebody be eliminated? Got around Greg Biffle.
Stay high. Still there. Still there. there. That was a great lap.
Casey Kane coming up the hill just a little bit. We got inside
still
of Casey
there.
Kane. Junior in the back of the pack. You're in 23rd. Junior can't afford a bad day either. I believe he's only 8 points to the good.
Still there.
AJ Allmendinger is 20 points out. Basically, he's got to win this race to advance.
That was a great lap.
Jimmy Johnson back here. Kyle Busch back here.
Still there.
All these guys are in the
still
run for the championship.
Still there. All clear.
Casey Mears, another good run at a restrictor plate racetrack. Laps to go. Here in the,
clear low.
You're in the Alabama 500.
Stay high. Still there. Stay high. Still there.
Laps to go.
That was a great lap. Clear low.
We're going to get on the inside of Jamie Weimer. You
going
to turn one.
You're all clear.
Martin Truex Jr. and Brad Keselowski have dominated the restrictor plate races.
Still there.
Boy, we got a good run right here. Good run. Nearly got the wall.
Carlo. Still there. Still there.
Leaders are battling for the lead up front. Castle and six on the outside of Carl Edwards.
Still there. Stay low. Still there.
Going to 11 laps in the books. 13 laps
still
to go.
There.
Still We're going to just ride behind Carl Edwards. Halfway at the start finish line.
Stay low. Still there. Okay, that's the halfway mark now.
We're halfway here in Talladega.
Still there.
Carl Edwards dying in the chase. He wasn't eliminated. We Kyle Busch won at Richmond. And that knocked out Carl Edwards.
Still there. You're all clear. The leader's going into the pit.
Oh, the leaders are coming down pit road right now. Joey Logano down pit road. Seven laps to go. New leader here in Talladega. It looks like it's Austin Dillon, I think, is the race leader. Stay out. Austin Dillon was the race leader. Looks like everybody stays out except for a few drivers.
10 laps to go.
10 laps to go in Talladega. Pit road this time by. Down pit road for half a can of fuel. We're only short like 3 or 4 laps. Brad Keselowski down pit road. And that will be it for Brad. And the leaders go by us. There goes Denny Hamlin.
Car high.
Oh, Carl Edwards in the back of us. We'll probably end up 8th overall. So 8 laps to go here in Talladega. So here we go, 8 laps to go in Talladega. Everybody has made their pit stop.
Still there.
Joey Logano out of the championship. When you got eliminated in the round of 16.
Still there. All clear.
7 laps to go.
Still there. Still there. All clear.
Jamie Murray and Denny Hamlin looked like they could be in the chase for the championship.
Still there. Still there.
6 laps to go and we're back in 5th.
Clear high.
It doesn't look like we're in catch the leaders at all, ladies and gentlemen. We'll probably end up with a 5th place finish. Unless the caution flag does come out. So it is. Oh, cars are coming up pit road. Kevin Harvick and then the short pit, they didn't put enough fuel. Denny Hamlin is the race leader.
5 laps to go.
Oh, can Denny Hamlin make it on fuel? They didn't put enough fuel in the race car. Championship implications here in the final laps at Talladega. Most of the guys had to come back down pit road. Four laps to go. What a turn of events here in Talladega. The field is spread out.
There's trouble in turn one.
Trouble in turn one. Oh, car on the apron, that's Ryan Newman. No caution in Talladega. Two laps to go. You're in Talladega.
Here you go.
Oh, we're slightly gaining. Get Larson's draft, we can close in a lot.
You're low on fuel.
We're low on fuel. Taking the white flag.
Last lap.
Guys, we're gonna fall a little bit short.
You're low on fuel.
Oh, slow car!
All clear.
Can Denny Hamlin win? Here comes Brad Keselowski! Denny Hamlin slow on the racetrack! He cannot make it! Brad Keselowski on the final lap will score the win at Talladega! He sweeps all restrictor plate races! Denny Hamlin out! Coming to the checkers! Wow, an exciting finish here in Talladega. What a finish. Denny Hamlin still gets second, but he ran out of fuel coming to the checkered flag. And we advance into the next round. Jimmy Johnson and Ryan Newman have both been eliminated from the championship. Wow, and a thrilling last couple of laps at Talladega. Wow, what a race. So I sweep the restrictor plate races here in season two. Wow, what a race. So I set the fastest lap at a 49.64. Joey Logano led the most laps at 12 laps. I started 40th, I finished first. And Trevor Bayne started 10th and finishes in 40th. Wow. Wow, we advance to the next round. We're in the round of eight. Yes, what a finish at Talladega, ladies and gentlemen. So I win, Denny Hamlin, Joey Logano, Landon Castle, Kevin Harvick fifth, Austin Dillon sixth, Kurt Busch, Casey Mears, Jimmy McMurray, and Greg Biffle rounds out the top 10. Carl Edwards 11th, Kyle Busch 12th, Tony Stewart 15th, Johnson gets knocked out of the championship with a 22nd place finish. The 25th. Kyle Larson, 28th. 39th and 40th. Wow, what a finish. What an exciting finish. So, the round of 12, my worst finish was second. Wow. What is the series season this has been for Brad Keselowski? Is 8 wins. Well, guys, here we are in the round of 8. Martinsville, Texas, and Phoenix. 2 of the 3. I know I could probably get the win at Martinsville, Texas. Got to do so to qualify for the next round. So, Kurt Busch, Kyle Busch, Dale Earnhardt Jr., Denny Hamlin, Kevin Harvick, me, Brad Keselowski, Matt Kenseth, and Jamie McMurray will contend for the championship. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed the race at Talladega. Ending in third and fashion with Denny Hamlin running out of gas. Coming to the checker flag, and I pick up the win. With that being said, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys for the first race of the round of 8 as we head for the paperclip in Martinsville, Virginia. Thank you guys for watching. I'm Houghton Evolution, and I'll see you guys at Martinsville.